'tis a member of that family of wondrous beings, who, ere the worlds were made millions of ages back, have stood around the throne of God. I will address him, mighty man, my lord, my guardian spirit. Oh,
hail, my child and brother, hail, what wouldst thou?
I would have nothing but to speak with thee for speaking's sake. I wish to hold with thee conscious communion.